just over 3 weeks ago that the Plattsburgh State women's hockey team was singing "We Are the Champions" at Center Ice. With the historic season now in the books, the Cardinals are already looking ahead to the future. Sunday marked the formal celebration for the national champions at Stafford Arena. There is no offseason for head coach Kevin Houle, who is high on his incoming class and already thinking about the 2015-2016 freshman group. The Cardinal graduate, six seniors, none more recognized in the Division III hockey scene than National Player of the Year Sydney Aveson. Many of them hope to continue playing beyond college, but Aveson has it all mapped out.
You know, I would like to play for Montreal in the CWHL, which is a Canadian Women's Hockey League, and if I can play there, I'll for sure play during grad school. I'm planning to come back to Plattsburgh State for my graduate degree, and I like to help out with the team, and hopefully it'll all come together, but if not, then I'll pursue, you know, more outdoor sports related stuff and see where that takes me.
Well, whatever the future holds, I hope she has half as much fun as that celebration.